It's Jordon. Here's where you're looking. See where the elbow's already up high into Jordon Mickey's throat. So Jordon Mickey responds. Put his arm around, and then you've got the slap to the back of the head, and this is not going to be good. The other thing, too, is good job by the coaches. If we can show that one more time, I want to show the LSU coaching staff and bench. They make sure not one single player jumped out there. You leave the bench, and Granger's gone. In my opinion, there's no way. And then you show the fists as if you're squaring up ready to go. And good job by this officiating crew getting into it. But Granger's squaring up. I mean, and talking. So you're gone. Goodbye. Enjoy the rest of your afternoon and time in Nashville. But here, look at the top of your screen. Watch the coaching staff. Watch how quick this entire staff jumps in front of the bench. You're going to see Eric Musselman jump into this way. Johnny Jones can come off the bench and run onto the floor. Everybody else has got to stay off the floor. And a great job by the administrators, the basketball ops, and all the assistant coaches to make sure that nobody left the bench.